Will you grant us a father's sacrifice in Jesus Christ?